We thank you as a family, as a people. Lord, for Mimi. We thank you for she and her family. Thank you for her healing. Thank you, God, for the full recovery that she has received from you. Oh, God, we pray today that you will keep her health intact. Jesus, that this woman, as she keeps praising you, that your name will always be glorified in her life and in the life of her entire family, in the name of Jesus. And God, we pray for Yele, for Jimmy, and for B. Lord Jesus, for the four of them that are together here, that, Lord, you keep them, that your blessing will flow in their lives, that your blessing, that the bond they have put together, God, that will be in the middle so they can counsel one another, so they can encourage one another, so they can pray for one another. Lord Jesus, so they can care about one another. In the name of Jesus, Lord, you take control now. Take control. And God, we pray your blessings, your peace that passes all understanding. And God, victory to be won in your life. And Lord, any of them that has a situation, God, we pray this day that your presence will take away that situation. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, God. And we bless you. And we honor you. In Jesus' name.